tent offered different things than anything else that I'd seen, certainly from an undergraduate course. And that was quite important to me, and I wanted there to be a lot of sort of creative elements to what I was doing, which Kent seemed to offer, and that was very, very appealing. The facilities are pretty amazing. Particularly this year, I'm really enjoying using the osteology lab. I know when we came to the open day, my mum was absolutely blown away. She was so fascinated, and I was like, oh, I'm not so sure. But now, since having that hands-on approach, I absolutely love it. Really, really enjoy sort of, sounds a little bit dark, but I really enjoy playing with human remains and bones and the like. So it's definitely been really, really fascinating and really useful as well. The support is actually fantastic. I haven't needed to use a lot of the support, particularly from the school, but whenever I have, I've been met with a very kind and friendly response. You know, if I ever have a question about something related to a lecture or an essay, I know that all I need to do is drop one of my lecturers or seminar leaders an email and go, I really don't understand this, please can you help? And they'll either send me an email back saying this, this and this, it's okay, don't panic, you know, you'll understand it eventually, you need to do some reading on this. Or they will say, come and see me and we'll talk about it. And I've never had a bad experience with any of my lecturers or seminar leaders. Everyone is lovely because ultimately they are here to support your learning and they are fascinated by the subject they're teaching you. So the worst thing that they could do would be to put you off it. So I think one of my biggest recommendations would be never to feel worried about going to a lecturer or a seminar leader. I really like Canterbury as a whole. It's very different from where I had come from. And it's very, very, very beautiful. And you don't really understand how beautiful it is until you're here and you discover all of the sort of small, beautiful places, very niche sort of coffee shops and food markets every week. You know, we've got the goods shed, and where the university is placed is so, so close by to all of those things. They are literally within walking distance. Or if you're feeling not up to walking, you can just get the bus. It takes 10 minutes. It's a really, really nice university, really nice place to live in general. The advice that I would give to a new student at Kent is just to absolutely throw yourself into the university experience. It is a very, very challenging experience at first. It's very difficult to force yourself to engage in things, but if you do, you will be rewarded for it.